Joey Chestnut won't get the chance to win a 17th Nathan's Hot Dog Eating Contest this summer. Per Steve Chiozzo of the New York Post, Chestnut won't be competing in this year's 4th of July competition due to his deal to represent Impossible Foods, a plant-based brand that is a rival of Nathan's. In addition to being a 16-time champion, Chestnut has won the contest every year since 2016. He set a world record by eating 76 hot dogs in 2021, and he held on to his title last year by downing 62 hot dogs. A representative for Major League Eating told Chiozzo that the organization has gone out of its way to appease Chestnut's demands over the years. He was allowed to participate in a rival Labor Day dog eating fest that would be filmed by Netflix as long as no hot dog brand was mentioned.